Phew. So I must admit that all of this seemed a lot smaller in my mind when I agreed to come and give this little talk. But okay, good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Qhakaza Mthembu, and I am the head of strategy at Digify Africa, which is an award-winning digital academy and a network of young creators. In 2014, together with Google South Africa, we developed the Digify Pro Digital Marketing Bootcamp as a way of addressing the need for transformation in the industry and a critical skills shortage. The program is quite reliant on a strong network of agencies who have jumped on board to give live briefs, to come in as guest speakers, mentors, and placement. And to all the agencies that are here and the many more who've helped us get to where we are, a big thank you. So when it comes to impact, we now have 200 graduates in the industry with a 90% success rate in placements. So after the 10-week program, they are placed in agencies as paid interns or juniors, and about 85% of our graduates are still employed right now. And we have about 15 digital marketing agencies that have been started up by our more entrepreneurial graduates. So just to give you a brief idea of the kind of graduates that we have, Bokang Sibula was part of our very first cohort in 2014. He then went back home to actually manage a social media campaign for one of the political parties that were vying for office in their national elections. We've also got Owetu Makatsini, who is undoubtedly one of the most exciting voices or emerging voices. She's also the founder of Makatsini Media, which is a company that focuses on teaching young girls coding and programming. Bongani Tao is one of our lead trainers for our online program, where we focus on upskilling professionals. And Nomakala Khapare is part of the Digify Africa team now as one of our curriculum developers. So the work that we've done earned us a bookmark award for best contribution to transformation. And we really have spent the last year grappling with what that actually means, and also what we should be doing to continue the work. We've engaged in very frank conversations and critical conversations about the reality of the industry. We've also created safe spaces for our graduates to be able to vent at times, but also to get support. Trying to find ways in which we can support the entrepreneurs who've come through from our programs. And also been engaging with industry professionals who've made it clear that there is a lot of work to still be done. Another thing we've been doing is lobbying agencies and brands to support. In about 30 seconds, I'll be doing a bit more lobbying. We've kept a keen interest on the conversation around transformation in the industry, and there are certain sentiments that are echoed by many. So Sim Langisa of Threaded Man and Millennial Magazine argues that the unimaginative and often stereotypical stories we find in South African advertising is as a direct result of the lack of gender and racial transformation within content agencies. Peter Case of Ogilvy and Mather South Africa says that even existing digital marketing professionals need constant upskilling to keep up with the change that's happening in industries. So basically, what the South African advertising industry needs is more Digify, and I'm here to explain why. What Digify offers the industry is an evolving and responsive curriculum. We have credible graduates who hit the ground running and are now used to working in an office space. We also have a burst of energy into the industry, talent that comes from various backgrounds with the cultural intelligence that's necessary for us to tell authentic South African stories. We provide continued support for our graduates even as they enter the workforce. We also are sitting with some real insights about what juniors are actually experiencing in agencies through those venting sessions. We have tailored workshops to help upskill existing staff members. And also, the program really gives an opportunity for seniors to share their knowledge and to start to transfer some of that skill. Now for a bit of that flash lobbying. So a single cohort of Digify costs about 450K for 30 candidates. That includes training and mentoring after post-program support and agency placement. And if we were able to run 10 cohorts over the next 12 months throughout or across the country, that would mean that we would be injecting the industry with 300 legit graduates and junior marketers to join the industry. The idea is really to get as many agencies on board as possible to help carry the load and give more opportunities to our graduates. So if just half of the 650 companies who are members of the IAB supported, it would actually mean that each agency's contribution would be just below 15K. There are, of course, other ways in which you can support the program, and that is by offering live briefs that our candidates can then present back to you, coming in as guest speakers and guest lecturers, mentoring, inviting the alumni to the networking events. Also, maybe, you know, inviting our very hardworking Digify Africa staff to those legendary Friday agency days wouldn't hurt either. And lastly, supporting our startups with some of your overflow work that comes through from your existing clients would really go a long way in diversifying the industry's supply chain. And this is just a quote from an article on Black Wolf Agency's website that said, transformation will require buy-in from the biggest role players in the industry and also a concerted and uncompromising drive towards change. Thank you very much.